Hey guys!
This is our video of playing Most Likely 2. We hope you all enjoy it.
I think you're more of a nature
guy.
I'm
more of a human guy. Arthur is more of a... You are more a technology guy. Virtual...
Wow, 100%.
Yeah, I think so.
100%. Not only anniversaries, everything else he also forgets. So, yeah, 100%.
I'm not good with dates. No, yeah. I never forget his birthday because we're always together. So then, when it's his birthday, I forget. And then he gets called 30 times before 12 o'clock in the afternoon. I think, hey, what's going on? Why is he getting so? Oh, yeah, it's his birthday. And I say, hey, man, happy birthday. No, but I'm not good with dates. I accept. Oh, yes, I think I have a better voice.
Yes.
A little bit lower.
Yeah.
A little baritone.
Yeah.
Yeah. Me. You?
Why?
I think I'm less of a conflict guy than you. Yeah.
There's a difference.
Yeah.
I'm a very peaceful guy, but when there's something wrong, I solve it. So I solve it, and then I may be, then I may
well,
be.
Well, I guess both. I guess both. We're peaceful persons. Yeah. Yeah. I think Arthur.
Maybe because Lucas studied for 4 years abroad in Spain and in the United States, and I always stayed in Holland. Maybe that's the reason why I could go to another country once.
I don't know how I'm gonna explain this.
One. Yeah. Are you? Next question.
Yeah. Can we do next question, please? I think we both don't really have the intention or the motivation right now to do it, and we're not very good at it. I'm gonna say myself, but both.
Okay, I'm also saying myself now. No, the show must go on always.
Exactly.
What?
Me?
It depends on the moment, of course, but I think you laugh more.
I laugh more.
Yeah, you laugh more.
You think put yourself
in my dreams.
I don't know. Yeah. One time I was sleeping, suddenly he wakes me up. He says to me, hey! You're dreaming. And I'm like, I was completely calm. I said, oh. And I woke up and I thought, okay, maybe I'm talking. I said, oh, sorry. Okay, I go. And then he goes, no. What is going on? He says, what's going on? So he's dreaming that I'm dreaming, and he wakes me up, and I say, oh, sorry. And then he says, and then he wakes up, and he's thinking, what is going on? Why is Lucas awake? And the moment that I realized what was going on, I had to laugh so much. So it's
that's
awesome.
Reverse psychology,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah.
No. Oh, definitely me. Yeah, Lucas is a much better runner. How do you say that? Like long trial sports.
And it's just my character. I just have.
You know, I have more
I
finesse.
Have the winner
you know,
mentality.
I have more finesse. He's just like the lungs and keep
that's
going.
True.
That's Lucas. So when it comes to a marathon, yeah. Lucas will definitely get there, and I probably won't. Lucas never cries. You never cry.
Well, you also wouldn't cry for the national anthem,
no.
But I think
we're not that
sorry.
Chauvinistic. But like, if it comes to tears, I think I would be the one who first. you sometimes come home and I'm like, what is that? Yeah, I just bought it. What do you... And then he bought it. And then he says, well, I wanted this thing for a long time, but nobody knew that he wanted that thing for a long time.
So maybe just that I don't talk about it that much. So I know for myself that I want it for a very long time.
But the people around you don't.
Well, yeah, but is that... I'm not an impulse buyer. No. And we don't buy expensive things anyway, really a lot. I'm just saying you because I know I'm for sure not gonna do it.
If there would be like Corona now, you don't have any concerts, you don't have anything where you can practice for. I think Lucas wouldn't touch piano for a longer time because he is, which is a good thing. He is more. If I cannot play right now, okay, I just relax. Definitely Lucas.
Yeah.
Lucas is a better cook.
Although whole Holland is baking, I'm not really a baker. I like cooking more,
Lucas,
but baking...
If it comes to cooking, you're very...
Yeah.
It's already the way you're... How you are positioned in the kitchen, like the way you stand in the kitchen,
it's
already...
The children, it's the positioning, it's very important.
Yeah, it's true. So Lucas, definitely. Do I have to say anything or...?
No.
Okay, next question. Well, in a way, if one stops, the other one is...
Well, that's a difficult one. I just wanted to stop when we were still at our very highest level.